bring the transportation program back, and, but the thing there is you have to provide the funding to bring it back, and then you have to provide funding to keep it every year, but I think that I'd be glad to sit down anytime with representatives of the county and have discussions relative to this issue.
How do you feel about making the disability for people with disabilities, which means accessible housing to them and their families or friends within the community for them to access?
Yes, that's an issue that's important, and there's no question about what, and again, there's a bill here, so I think besides the friends, I need to, and so, you know, it's something that there certainly needs to be some